No, I'm talking about Aladdin. Aladdin, the book from The Thousand Night. You guys read the book? Ah, come on, guys. The book has Aladdin, has Sindbad and Ali Baba and all the famous gang. It has James Bond and Mr. Bean. Oh, never mind. Well, did you know that Aladdin has a very famous carpet?
Yep.
That's his prayer carpet.
Yep,
that's right. He used to pray. He used to pray namaz 5 times a day. In fact, I have the carpet with me. And see, this is the magic. This is a magic carpet, actually. You guys don't believe me? Now, if you didn't know this, if you read the book, actually, and you should read the book in the library, The Thousand Night, it talks about a magic word in the book. Yep, you guys know what the magic word? Aladdin's magic word? All right, I'll tell you guys. It's open sesame. Yeah, that's where Sesame Street got their idea from. Alright, so no matter what you guys do, do not say open sesame because that will do funny things to the carpet. Do not say open. Hey! Whoa!